back here at Camp Perry for the long-range high-power match.